Alright, at this time we've moved over to the stack based clean out back here where the laundry tub is right next to us. The kitchen line ties into this. We are not sure at this time where the other stack is. We believe it's probably behind in the wall somewhere. We're going to go ahead and take a look at this line at this time. Jason? This time we made it to where the clean out is, the main clean out going outside the house. We're going to go ahead and pull back. We did notice there's a little bit of grease buildup in this line, also some other stuff built up throughout the line. At this time we're going to go ahead and pull back. This will be a final televised. There is a spot that I'm running some water for a bit because I'm curious. It drops down a little bit. We're not exactly sure if there's any structural issues or anything in a couple spots. But at this time, we're going to go ahead and pull back.